Good evening to you. We've seen the weakening weather front sinking south during the course of the evening. A bit of rain and drizzle here and there, but it's certainly that frontal cloud enhanced the uniqueness of the Bass Rock there behind me in the Firth of Forth. Some of that cloud is still with us through central and southern parts, but any patchy rain or drizzle will die away. Clear skies across northern Scotland, and under the clear skies with light winds, we could see one or two mist patches, but also a frost forming as temperatures fall below freezing through the highlands and the northeast. As we're holding up at around about 5 or 6. So into tomorrow, a dry sunny start in the north, still that cloud to central and southern parts, but there'll be a brightness to that cloud. As we head to the course of the day, the cloud starts to push further north, limiting the sunshine to the far north of the country, and probably the west coast seeing some sunshine too. Maybe the odd shower for Sheffield, but that's about it. Highs of 40 or 15 in the south, 8 for the northern Isles. Into Wednesday, a lot of cloud around, with some patchy rain for the northwest, but that's about it. Temperature-wise, maybe a touch up on what we'll see.